Next, we will discuss the types of bullying. There's the verbal bullying, which includes things like teasing, name calling, inappropriate comments, taunting, threatening. So basically anything that is done with the tongue with the objective of hurting either emotionally, psychologically, the person who is being bullied. Next one is social bullying. This is examples here include leaving someone out on purpose, spreading rumors, embarrassing someone in public. Leaving someone out on purpose includes things like, for example, a student says or a bully says to a person, to a group of people, you can come to my party, you can come to my party, you can come to my party, and turns to the victim and says, you cannot. So basically purposely excluding someone, that is a form of bullying, because the intent here is hostile. The intention is to hurt the feelings of the victim. Spreading rumors is obviously very common. Embarrassing someone in public, same thing. It could be through information or through some other method of socially trying to bully someone. Another one is physical bullying, and this is obvious. Hitting, spitting, pushing, tipping, tripping. So anything done with physically that involves physical contact is a type of physical bullying. Now, some people do say that if it gets physical, it's actually assault and it is not bullying anymore, but that's something up for debate. But generally speaking, it is considered a form of physical bullying.